Okay, continuing on. Let's try again. Okay. Pyramid. Yes, it worked. Okay. Try bolt. Okay, fire works better. Very good damage. Cool, critical. Take this. No Rude, huh? Only Reno. Another pyramid. We lost to Reno, but that was such a cool loss. He runs away. 290 experience points. Level up. Barret level 13. Eater. Reno is so evil here, like he doesn't care at all. In the remake and in other Final Fantasy VII games other Final Fantasy VII media, okay, in other games and in the movies, he's more like questions his actions, you know what I mean? I certainly remember that from the remake. Thank you. Can we do that? Aha, Tseng! I like the helicopter. Very cool. Shinra helicopter. Ares! I just noticed! Why are Turks so evil here? Is this how they are in the original game? I want this helicopter for myself. I want to fly around the world map on this helicopter. But we'll get another cool airship later. Oh, wow! Wow. Unbelievable. this scene hits hard. Even if you know what will happen, even in the original game, it's still very powerful, sad scene. But Marlene is all right. Wow. But Avalanche is not just them. Okay. That's right. Wow. We are here now. Wait, Cloud is alone? Huh? Perfect. Hell House. Solo Hell House. Yeah, there was no arena, no new characters in the world market, like in the remake. Remake has a lot of new things to extend the game. Let's heal. Pretty cool. I need more potions. Entrance. Sephiroth. Sephiroth is everywhere. Even now, playing the original game, you feel like you're dealing with someone who knows the future, who knows a lot, can travel through time, and universes. Feels like now I'm playing this version, and it feels like I'm dealing with the Sephiroth from the remake. Okay. This way? and here. Hell House again! Let's try stealing from it. Nothing. Keep my limit. Here. Gold. Okay. Ninety-six. So where is Marlene? Either. Cool. Let's go here. What can we buy here? Let's buy more potions. I never expected to get a trophy in this session, but we got one. Okay. I can't wait to get Red 13 in my party. Thank you. Let's buy another grenade. Let's go to Iris's house. Aha! Interesting. So we didn't take that money, and now we have an item here. Okay. Wow, and he will give this item to me. What is it? Turbo Eater. Wow. Cool little side quest. He's watching the news. This way? No, this way. Anything new here? So we were supposed to go here. Marlene is here, I think. Die. Wait, is that Biggs? And Jesse? I really like the models now in this game. Okay. I didn't know this. I didn't know all this story. So even though I watched a lot of the remake, still not all of it. And I haven't played the original game beyond that point. So this is all new territory for me. Almost everything. Wow. She can do that? So they couldn't take her? Marlene. Come to think of it, I don't know even Barrett's story with Marlene. Is she his real daughter? I don't know that. Let's go upstairs. Yes, Iris saved Marlene. Okay, we have another choice here. I think this gives us plus 3 Tifa, minus 3 Iris, and this is the opposite. Minus 3 Tifa, plus 3 Iris. So yes, let's choose this one. I don't know. Can we rest here? Let's sleep. Thank you. Okay. It's interesting how after playing the original version, I will see the remake in a whole different light, I think. Yes. And the Barrett, of course. Okay. We are ready to storm the Shinra building now. The final arc of this portion of the game. Midgar. Save. Oh, this way. Okay. Wall market again. And Hell House again. Whatever. Top 112. Well, Clint, what, Clint? Something mastered? Wait, wait, no way! Wait, another level 2 limit? There are so many limits in this game? Wow! Wait. Level 2 limit, but... which one? Diffuses after hitting one opponent and attacks one opponent. Oh, wow. So maybe I will be able to choose which level 2 limit I use. Okay. Don't tell me it's another Hell House. No. Cool. I wonder if there will be a place in the game where I can farm a lot of AP. Wait. That was a materia? We got sense materia. Let's see. Sense. Equipped sense command. Only 2 levels. Okay, let's try it. Sense. Maybe it's identify. Oh, and I'm almost out of time for this session. But very good progress. So I guess we're saving the Shinra building for the next session. I'm really glad I'm playing the original version right now. Can't believe all those NPCs, funny NPCs, that shop, my tutorial room are destroyed, Biggs, Wedge, Jesse, so hard to believe. Okay, back to this place. I want to save here, yes. We have a save point here. Everyone is talking about what happened. Yes, that was scary. Okay. Yes, we can't buy ethers. Wow. Like a lot of potions. This is a very special place. I think you can get a secret item or an ultimate weapon or something like that here later. I need to read about that. I need to read about some secrets in this game. Okay. Let's stop here. Materia, magic. Okay, thank you very much for watching. What a great session. I like that dungeon, sewer dungeon, and that train station dungeon. Let's save again. My save number 5. Okay, please click the like button to support the videos and the channel. Leave me a comment in the comment section. A lot happened in this session, and it's very interesting to experience it all in the original game version. What do you think about all this? Let me know in the comments section. Subscribe for an easy access to my videos. We will continue in the next session. We'll be storming the Shinra building and we'll get Red 13 into our party. Thank you very much for watching up until this point. I appreciate that very much, and see you in the next session.